Yo, 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 hey guys, Rowan here, and welcome to, well, a Fallout crate opening. So, I've got over a year's worth of crates, and, it's time to look at what's inside them. So, this is the second take. The first one, realized that my lighting is awful. It still is awful. My office is a dark cave, which does not really bode well for recording. At least with video camera. So, we're making do with what we've got, and I have my lovely assistant, Eamon, with me, as always, who's going to hand me things.
Yes, I was just going to say, hand me. This box is called Scavenge. And the first thing is this.
All right. So we have Reckoning Replica, so this is a Ripper.
Yes, it's a specialized Ripper, tracked down by from Smiley Larry. That's what the little card says. And they've got the Replica Ripper, which is called the Reckoning.
All right. Well, there we go.
Okay, next thing is this. Hold it for your
port board. So, we got the pin here, the scavenged pin. So, pretty cool.
There's no inappropriate places, just places you wouldn't expect. Okay, this is really cool. What?
My wire's bunching up and I don't like it.
Oh, okay. This is what I think is cool. There are two of them in here, Rowan, so you might want to open this up a little bit and show the folks.
Okay.
There is nothing more to find in the wasteland than just weapons, radiation poison, and people desperate for companionship. You could also snag a few magazines.
Okay, this is actually pretty cool here.
There are actually notebooks inside.
Oh.
So they're blank pages inside, but they look like magazines that you find in the game.
That's pretty cool.
Oh.
I'm not sure if I would actually use these as notebooks because
they're just so cool looking.
Yeah. These would be kind of cool to have like on a table or something as just like a conversation piece. So.
Or if you could, you could frame them too, probably.
Yeah.
But yeah, those are very cool. Oh, yeah, thank you for the garbage.
Okay.
And then the next thing is a left arm. Yes, okay. A left arm. Not mine, but Liberty Prime's left arm.
Which, if you go back and watch the previous video, we've got most of Liberty Prime. So this should complete him, so he's not just missing one arm.
That's a good thing.
Yeah. Don't want poor Liberty Prime to be armless.
Yeah, considering that's what he throws the football with, is his arm, so...
Well, it's a nuke, not a football.
Well, it looks like a football.
So, and then Fortune Finder perk. I assume this is...
That is a little figurine that you might want to pull out and show the folks because it's cool looking.
Loot Crate Screenshots Fortune Finder perk. With a little luck, you can find out what makes you special. Fortune Finder perk helps you get even more bottle caps, preferred currency of the post-nuclear wasteland. As you explore the Commonwealth, we think this figure is the treasure you need, so display it proudly. Alright.
You might want to not take it out of the plastic, but it's cool looking. He's got a little metal detector and everything.
Yeah, that's definitely neat. Alright.
And then the postcard that shows... Yes, that's your wire!
Keeps bunching up.
I don't think they really want to see your wires. Okay. And you can show them the cool postcard that has all the information about all the pieces.
Alright. Now that's upside down.
Yeah, they probably want to see it right side up. So that's kind of cool looking.
Definitely.
That has all the information that we showed you about all the pieces.
Very cool.
All right, it's box number one. Complete.
Okay.
And box number deuce.
Okay.
Find the postcard in here. It's always on the bottom of the
thing. And meanwhile,
work so fast?
My precious, Meyer. My precious. I don't like it bunching up. It upsets me. On a deep and personal level.
It doesn't have a postcard in here? Alright, I'm fine. We'll just go with the flow, I guess.
Alright.
Alright. Here's another gun in replica.
Okay. Experiment 18A replica.
Is that a plasma?
Yep, it looks like a plasma gun. So, very cool. I think they basically had like every main weapon from the series in the crates.
After one of the specialized weapons?
Yeah.
Alright, so, here is Liberty Prime's, one of Liberty Prime's legs!
Really? I thought we had his legs.
Well, I guess you don't, because it looks like a leg. Hmm. Unless you think it's something else.
No. Well, poor Liberty Prime.
Alright, and then here is the pin of the crate called Energize.
Okay. So there we go, Energize.
Is that a perk? Is that the energy weapon perk?
I think it's the science perk.
All right. Okay. Well, I'm fiddle-farting around with the last one. This one's cool. So I'll give you that. It was in a plastic. I took it out of the plastic, so.
Okay. Oh. Some patches.
From Fallout 76.
Yeah. So Savage Divide. And Reclamation Day 2012. So, very interesting.
Oh, okay.
Anyone's having some issues.
I'm having issues.
And I'm having issues too with this wire.
I don't want to rip the box. Okay. I don't want to rip the box.
Maybe what I need to do is like tie these together.
Twist tie, maybe?
Yeah. Bothers me.
Yeah, I know this, but I don't want to ruin your box on this, Nate. Or Rowan, or whatever you want to be. It's this.
Okay.
Do you want me to really?
Well, don't break it.
I'm not going to break it. The box is hard. You try it.
It's a really cool box.
Well, yes.
It's a cap stash box.
Here, maybe if you... It's very tight.
I see that.
You did say that these were patches, right, to the folks?
Yeah.
Okay.
That is really tight, isn't it?
Yeah, I wasn't struggling just...
Huh.
Here, give...
Yeah, that seems like nigh impossible not to break it. Well, Awen's gonna try.
You might want to put her on pause.
Why?
This is the last thing in the box.
Well, it's entertaining our efforts to try to.
Well, they don't see my efforts of it. Yeah.
Well, I can tell you that Aileen is trying her best not to destroy the box. I don't know if she's gonna make it. The box, not Aileen. I think Aileen will be fine. She got it.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Oh, it did rip a little bit. Sorry.
Oh. Awen's destroying the precious box. I'm kidding.
I'm going to hit you over the head with this. I opened it. Now it's stuck inside.
Maybe the box is just a lost cause. Yeah.
You want to hold on to it, try to pull it out? I'll hold the box. There we go. There we go. Okay. You'll have to put some tape on the box. It's a checkerboard.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, and the checker pieces are bottle caps. So.
And then you flip over the game board. No, you open up the game board.
Yeah.
And then you would put the checkerboard on the board.
Well, that's neat.
That is neat. I mean, it's plastic, but it's neat. Alright, I'm not putting it back in the box.
Yeah, I think the box is probably a lost cause. It's a really cool box, but...
Well, you put some tape on it, you should be fine.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe I get rid of the box.
Well, it's up to you what you do with that. Alright, next. Okay. I always try to find the piece of paper that shows what's all in here. This one doesn't have one either. Well, that's full. Alright, we'll just go with, here is the replica weapon.
Okay. So, it's a Tesla rifle replica. So, candy cube. Not a big fan of the Tesla rifle. It's alright. It's interesting.
I almost missed this. It's so small. Oh. Here is Liberty Prime's head.
Oh. Well.
This is a completely different model.
No, it's Liberty Prime. We'll have to, between episodes.
I know he has a head.
Well.
Whatever. Okay.
Okay, and then we got the chemist perk one. Experimental. Okay.
That's cool, Ben. Alright, and then I don't know what the symbol is at all. Maybe you'll know.
I think it's, the Institute. Didn't play enough of Fallout 4.
Oh, that might be.
Oh, it's graph paper.
Yeah, it is graph paper.
For D&D. The graph paper doesn't really want to show up on camera.
But yeah, now that you say the Institute, that does make sense.
So...
I played more of Fallout 4 than you did, and I didn't even get to the Institute, so...
Yeah.
This is cool. I may have to take this from you.
Okay. So Eamon actually found something she likes.
Well, I like the magazines, too, but you're not going to give those away.
Okay. Ah, Nuka World. Quench your thirst for adventure. That is pretty cool. If you really want it, you can have it.
That is a cool looking shirt, I must admit. Alright, that is that box.
Okay.
It takes me a second here to put everything back so it's in the right box.
This wire drives me crazy.
And then the last box of 2019. Yes, folks, I said 19. He has boxes back to 19.
And I'm on top of things.
No, you're not. Alright, no piece of paper. Alrighty, what's this? Okay, let's go with this. Oh, let's go with the pen first.
Alright. So, the Explorer perk. And it says explore. Makes sense.
Alright. And this one you can show through the box because they do have a nice little window.
Oh. It's a Nuka-Cola robot, Nukatron. You can kind of see it in there.
Now, is that in Fallout 3 or
4?
4. It is 4. Okay.
It is 4.
Alright. Now, this would be 76.
Okay.
Well, I'm assuming this is 76.
Alright. No.
It's a compass.
Vault-Tec compass. Although, I don't necessarily think you would need a compass in any of the games, because you have your Pip-Boy.
Yeah, that's true, but... It fit the theme of Fallout 76 more than it does the actual games. Because that has to do with all the nature stuff of West
Appalachia.
Virginia. Yeah, Appalachia. Oh, this is cool. This one.
Okay.
Love it. This is 76, because this is the box that comes in.
Ah, well, yeah, that's definitely 76, so...
It's a camp cup.
Yep, camp cup.
Because it's metal.
Department of the Interior, West Virginia Park Service. So...
It's metal. Tap on it. Yeah, so it's metal.
Hmm. Well... I found a knit. No, that's not big enough for
it. It's not tall enough to replace Mr. Zed?
Venom.
Venom, okay.
It was from another loot crate. That's my pen cup.
But it's a cool looking cup.
It's a cool looking cup.
And that symbol's on the box it came in.
Nice.
And then one more thing that I haven't taken out of its plastic yet.
Okay. I hear lots of crinkling.
Yeah, and it's a lot.
Oh, and I'm sad to report the Radaway pencil case from the previous episodes met an unfortunate fate. The cats.
Little teeth.
Yeah. It was shredded to pieces.
Oh, this is cool. I may have to take this too.
Alright. So, we got a 101, so another Fallout 76 reference here. So, Vault-Tec. Alright.
That is the last one.
Was that two shirts in one box?
No, that was one shirt in each of the boxes.
Oh,
you had
gotcha.
Four boxes. That was four boxes, so... Did you want to continue? It'll take me a few minutes to open up the next grouping.
Yeah, let's continue.
Okay, well, give me a second. Entertain the folks.
Juggle.
Sing songs. Tell jokes.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
On the spot.
On the spot who?
I don't want to be on the spot no more. I don't know. Well, quick channel update here. So, I haven't had anything uploaded in quite some time. I had even intended at the start of this last year, and we're now, the date being of this being recorded, October 19th, 2020. So we're almost at the end of 2020, and at the start of 2020, I had planned to really focus on my YouTube this year.
Yeah, then 2020 happened.
Yeah, then COVID happened, and although myself and Awen have remained healthy throughout this crisis,
we've been busy.
Yeah, my job has actually, business has picked up significantly because of COVID. I'm not going to go into what I do in the industry I work in.
But it's essential.
Yes, it is essential. And as a result, we have been crazy busy and I am in leadership. And so I've been, because I'm salaried, I get roped into working way more hours than any reasonable person would probably work. And I have been working myself to death, and this is being recorded on a vacation, a much-needed vacation, which I had intended to get a bunch of stuff recorded, and have failed to do so as well, because I've just been relaxing for the most part.
And so, I am also in an essential, I'm in a grocery store, so I've been working through the whole pandemic, so, and at least I've been remaining healthy, so that's the important thing.
Yeah.
But we haven't actually been at home like everybody else, so.
No, well.
All right.
We're making do.
We're making do, and we're ready for the next one here. Ah, popped. Just give me a second. Stop.
Anyone want an assistant? Because I don't want this one anymore.
Do you want an assistant, period? Oh, okay, that's that. Hmm. Now, they don't come with little things to tell me what the things are. Oh, well, fine.
They discontinued their explanation of what's in the box?
Pretty much. All right, here you go. This is definitely 76 related.
Okay. Mothman.
Mothman.
Really trying to milk the 76 stuff, huh?
Yeah, I bet they are. the pan of the box.
All right.
Isn't that
creatures?
Isn't that the a wildlife friendship or companion?
Animal friendship, yeah. So the irony is, I know Fallout 76 is universally disliked, but I didn't like Fallout 4, and I like 76 way more. I don't know what that means, but I didn't expect to like 76 at all, and it was a pleasant surprise. I know some people wanted to like it. I think I enjoyed it a lot more because I had zero expectations. So, Jangles keychain.
Well, the Jangles is in 4.
Yeah, and he's also in 76. Okay.
Alright. Now, I'm opening this up because I think there might be more than one in here, so.
I just realized my hair is like...
Would your hair fly or is it flying away?
I don't want to talk about it.
Yes, there's multiple ones. There is...
Oh.
3 of these. They're postcards.
That's kind of cool. Alright. So, Astoundingly Awesome Tales, Have Dog Will Travel. Awesome Tales. A gorilla ate my petrol car. Or patrol car. When apes go bananas. I was trying to read it in the...
Yes, I know.
Astoundingly Awesome Tales, Giant Insects Invade. So, pretty cool. I wouldn't want to use them. You can't really... Yeah, you can't see it. There's the postcard stuff on there. It's just... There you can kind of see it.
But I would probably frame them.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Now, this piece of article clothing you can have. I'm not too thrilled about it. But
okay.
It's okay looking.
Oh, actually, I kind of like that. Alright.
So it's the evolution... Fallout people.
Well, it's got Red Roach, it's got Robot, Scorpion, Yagwai, Super Mutant, and a Deathclaw in there.
Maybe in like level of
danger.
Danger. Don't cross these in level of danger, yeah. Alright, and this. Yeah, you must have. This must be a different statue because this is like. Yes.
Okay.
No, actually, this is a whole new statue. Here's another statue besides that.
Brotherhood of Steel.
It's an exclusive bonus item.
Ooh. Okay.
So, I thought he was the one that was missing all the limbs, but no.
Ah.
He is not. He has got all his limbs intact. You just have to put them on the stand.
Well,
something else for the cast to knock over.
Right. It must be nice. It must be nice to have an exclusive bonus item in your crate.
Alright, that's that crate.
Okay. There's a lot more.
Yes, there's 3 more crates. And I'm just... Alright. Next. Well,
hold on. Alright.
Alright. So, dear looters, we are sorry to report that one of your items is missing, but fear not. We want to get the rest of your items to you as soon as possible, which means that you will be shipped your missing item in a future date. Thank you for your patience and understanding. Sincerely, the team Loot Crate.
I have no idea if I ever got the missing item, then.
Alright, here is the pin of the group.
Okay. Bear arms one. Picnic is the theme.
Oh yeah, this picnic, I see it now.
Okay.
This is to put said picnic in. It has to be a very small picnic, but it's an insulated bag.
Oh, that is a very tiny insulated bag. I mean, an insulated bag is an insulated bag.
You could use it in a lunch bag.
Yeah, you could use it as a lunch bag. That's true.
It'd have to be a small lunch, but...
Snack size.
There you go. Or if you're really watching your weight, I guess.
Nothing wrong with my weight. You take that back.
I didn't say anything about your weight.
Eat my girlish figure out of this.
Why would you want to call your figure girlish to begin with?
I don't know. I'm trying to be funny. Leave me alone, woman.
Girlish?
Alright.
This is kind of cool. Yeah, that is cool.
Well, and to go with my girlish figure, I have my Sugar Bombs purse.
It's not a purse. It's just a container. It's just a,
looks like a purse.
It's just a container.
Sugar Bombs breakfast cereal. Well, this will replace, our Radaway, you know, so long Radaway pouch. As a nice pencil holder, we're using it for D&D.
Well, you gotta make sure the pencils will fit in there. It might be too short. Check.
It is too short. I'm not really sure what one we'd use this for, and now I've got upside down pencils. What have I done?
But I like it. Maybe I'll take it. Maybe use it as like a...
Yeah, it's cool. It's cool, definitely
cool. It's a bag
cool.
of some sort. It is cool looking. Yeah. It's very cool. You can have a lunch bag. It's too small for anything I want to put in it.
Yeah.
This is cool. This is going on the fridge.
Oh.
You can have this on the fridge. I allow it.
Okay. It's actually heavy.
You know what it is, right?
It's a bottle opener,
yeah,
right?
It's a bottle opener.
Yeah. Let's see the...
It is heavy. It is heavy metal. You'd hurt somebody.
That's gonna happen. It's gonna fall off the fridge and smack one of our cats. I'm gonna be making an unexpected vet trip.
Now, hopefully the magnet on the back is strong enough to keep it on the fridge. You can have this one. I'm not too crazy about this shirt.
Okay. Another Stonely Awesome Tales. This one is the Mad Russians Revenge.
The Mad Russians Revenge, huh? Mm. He's mad, bro. Why is he so mad, bro?
I don't know. Although I'm not sure some of these covers are actually from in-game or if they're just making them up.
I don't know.
They might be.
I haven't taken that close of a look at the covers. In the game, aren't they all the same cover?
No.
Oh. See,
because Fallout 4 had a whole bunch of different ones. The problem being is that I'm really familiar with ones from 3 in New Vegas. All the magazines and books from there, but I'm not familiar with these other ones.
I just thought they all had the same cover.
No. No, they don't.
Alright, two more. Here's another. Second to last.
Okay. Alright, what do we got this time, Eamon?
Here, have some of these. You just ordered a whole... That's probably cheaper than the ones you ordered.
Oh, some cheap sunglasses here. Eamon's complaining because I got prescription sunglasses. These are transitional lenses, but I wanted anti... UV screen glare stuff, and they couldn't do it with transitional, so I'm gonna try some prescription sunglasses and some glasses with the UV stuff. So we got the fireproof perk, Scorcher. Very cool. Alright.
That's what we should do.
Oh. This is 76. Stay fit, stay focused. Because that's actually on the motivational poster. So, it's not bad. I mean, you know, something I could actually bring water to my office.
Yeah.
Well, it will not go in the cupboard unless you throw out one of the. Oh, it's a mixer. It's a mixer. One.
Mixer.
So there are bottles that are mixer bottles. You didn't see what was inside, did you?
No.
Basically, what you do is you would throw your water and then a protein powder or something like that, and then you throw this in, and then you would shake it, and this would help you help beat the mixer.
It's a spring. But okay, so you drop it in there.
And it helps mix the protein powder with your liquid.
Well, some we don't have, so.
But as I said, if it goes in the cupboard, something else has got to go out because there's no way it's going to fit the cupboard as it is.
All right.
Just say it. There's only a limited space in the cupboard. It's not a bag of holding. It will not hold forever. All right. These are two statues. So here's statue number one.
Oh, it's a Yagwai.
Yep.
All right. Neat.
And then to go with the Yagwai, why they put these together, I don't know, but they don't go together. It's kind of ugly looking.
Oh. It is a putrid glowing one. Which I'm not sure is an actual thing. I know they have glowing ones. Not sure I'm familiar with putrid glowing ones, but...
Isn't 76 got the putrid, like, label on some things?
Maybe.
Okay, and then you can have this shirt. I'm not too crazy about it.
Okay. Oh, recharge, so it's the solar-powered perk right there. Alright. Time wire.
Your nemesis, the wire.
Like, I need to just twist tie these together. It's the only way I'm going to be happy.
Alright, last one. Yes, and that was 8 boxes, guys. 2, 4, 6. Well, yeah, I think that's eight boxes.
And if you think about it, I believe these are every 3 months. So that is 24 months of boxes, I think.
Too many.
Yeah.
Alright, so...
Pretty sure it's every 3 months. It might be every 2 months, but it's
every 2 months when I organize them. Here's another statue for you.
Okay. Oh, Mirelurk. It's a crib. Crib. It's hard to see through the plastic, but I assure you.
It's a Mirelurk.
Mirelurk. Creep.
Alright.
Okay.
The pen.
Alright. Lead belly. And it's seaside is the theme of the crate.
Yeah. Well, Mirelurks makes sense.
Yeah. Anyone's opening plastic.
No, I am.
I assure you that's not interference. We're breaking up. We're losing her. Ow. She's throwing trash around my office.
A very little. I take it like a towel. And you gotta say it right. Say it with the Eastern accent.
Bahaba.
No, it's Fahaba. It's Fahaba.
Yeah, but doesn't Fahaba take place in Bahaba?
Well, it would be the similar, yes. But that says Fahaba, not Bahaba.
Unravel the Secrets of Mystery of Far Harbor. Fahaba. So, that is a very tiny towel.
That is a very tiny towel. Very thin, too.
Yeah.
Very thin and very tiny. Alright.
Okay, what else we got here?
Oh, this one's mine. I like this one.
Anyone's just stealing my stuff.
You said you've had a last few of them.
You've got Vim. Oh, cool.
It's, isn't it probably a knockoff of what the East Moxie. Coast Moxie?
Which I've actually tried, because Awen has family that lived in Maine, and they brought some Moxie soda with. And I actually like it. A lot of people don't like Moxie. It's kind of bitter. But I really liked it. And if I had a way to get it around here, I would actually buy it on purpose.
You probably could buy it online.
Yeah, I don't...
What the heck is this?
It'd really help if they actually had a description what things are, huh?
It's a piece of fabric.
Some kind of bag?
Oh, it's a mask!
What?
It's a mask to use because of...
COVID.
Yes.
That's actually hilarious.
That's what it is. It's a...
COVID mask.
Yep, I have to look at the bag, but that's what it is.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I like that it's a gas mask. That's
and
clever.
That is it.
All right, well, after this episode, we'll be promptly filming another episode because Awen wants to murder me. With spicy chips.
Don't sound so thrilled.
So stay tuned for that. I have been training for it. I got it's Packy is the company.
Yes, Packy.
I got their spicy baked chips.
Ghost. And the ghost ones.
And I can handle spicy, but these chips are...
And that's...
They're rowdy.
And that's
They're
just
rough.
The beginning one. This is not the special one that I got yet.
Right. So she got me the one chip challenge. So that, we could probably throw it on the end of this.
No, I think this needs its own special episode.
All right. Well, see you guys then. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Don't forget to support me on Patreon if you like what I do. And I'll see you guys next time. And... before I go, I will try to make an effort to get back to doing stuff on YouTube. I am sorry, I've been exhausted. So exhausted. Working 12, 14-hour days, with sometimes working both my weekend days. Not the whole day. Usually on my weekends, I'm working 2 to 4 hours tops, but...
It's been...
That's Awen trying to make the world's smallest violin. But, alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!
Bye!